everyone, it's Baby Cat and Little Sis Baby Cat. And we also have MC Swag and Little MC Swag. Our babies and our sisters are having so much fun. And guess what we're going to do today? We're going to do multiple things. We're going to open up some more LOL dolls and we're going to have a Halloween party. We're going to dress up in really cute Halloween costumes and dance around. And hopefully our new friend will be with us. So this is the Series 2 LOL Surprise Dolls. I am so excited to see what we got. If you didn't see my last unboxing, we actually got, ice skater, of course, because she has the ice skates, and she is super duper adorable. And we also got a little baby, and she is so cute. This was our baby from our last unboxing, and her name is Little Miss Baby, and she has the most gorgeous tiara. Let me guys, this was just, like, so amazing. Let's see. Oh, it fits on the babies. It does not fit on the... Oh my gosh, how adorable is she? So now we are gonna open one more, and we're also gonna show you some Halloween costumes. Let me just give you a little preview. Guess what Little Sis Swing wants to be for Halloween? She always reminds me of like a 60s diner type person, so she is going to be a hamburger. How is she gonna be a hamburger? Let me just show you her Halloween hat. Don't you love her Halloween hat? She's a hamburger now. For those of you who don't know, this is one of our num nums. And they make really good hats for our little LOLs. So we will dress all of our LOLs up for Halloween. Isn't her outfit so appropriate? And let's open up our toy and then start playing with them later. So let's get started. I don't know who we're gonna get, and I just want someone super cute. All of them are super cute. I don't have that many of the Series 2, so I'm so excited to unbox these and see who it is. Oh, my goodness. This just flew out. So we see sunglasses and an ice cube. Is that a good sign? I have not really been keeping up with what the rare ones are or anything, so let's see. Do you guys already know what it is from that little hint? I know you guys watched the videos. You guys can guess. Just write in the comments right now, so we will see. Oh, what happened to my sticker? Oh. So this is the sticker that you get. Anyway, we can see if she pees or cries or, what's the other one? Fits. Or change of color. Okay, so we'll open the accessories first. Okay. You guys may know already when we open the accessories. Ooh, this is her outfit. Ew, it's cute. Look at that outfit. It's like a little green jacket with some fur. And then these little shorts, or kind of like a bathing suit with little ruffles. Super cute. And a bottle. The bottle's always fun to see. Okay, so this is like a little Starbucks one. We actually have one of these in our... So this is my rare gold ball. And then I actually have one of these in a different color. So this came with the ultra rare MC Swag one. So that's cool. And let's see. What else do we see? These must be the shoes. Boots! Oh my gosh, these are like little Uggs. Who has Uggs out there? It's warm where I live, so we don't really wear Uggs that often. But oh my gosh, they're so cute. And what's this? Ooh, it's like a headband. So she's like in winter gear, kinda? Well, let's see. I don't know. Now let's open her up. Who is she? Let's look. This is our little cheat sheet. Let's look at who she is. She is Cozy Babe. Okay, so that's like a winter outfit. So these were little shorts, but she's actually wearing black leggings. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. She has a little bun. Messy. It's not messy, but messy bun and getting stuff done. Okay, so do you think she pees, she cries, she tinkles, or she changes color? So, let's see. Okay, so let's get her dressed before we see it, what she does. So I put on her coat, and she's definitely a winter baby. And these boots are so cute. She could probably even wear little ice skater's boots, or her ice skates, because she's so ready for winter. And then this is her little headband, and it just snaps out on the back, and you just put it on. Oh my gosh, I am so in love with her already. She is probably one of the cutest. No offense, other one, other LOLs, but how adorable is she? I just think her outfit is so cute, and who doesn't love the top bun? So, let's see what she does. I have my toilet here, just in case she pees, a little bathtub, and a sink, just in case she spits, and you can put her in here and see if she changes color. It's gonna be a little cold, because there's ice in this water, and see if there's any color-changing action. does not change color, like my mer-baby. Did you ever see my mer-baby change color? This is mer-baby. She probably wants to take a little splash so we can see her change color. Mer-baby changes color. But this mer-baby shoes. Somebody put somebody else's shoes on mer-baby here. Mer-baby's hair doesn't change color, though. A lot of the little babies change color, too. I think this one changed color. Her hair, see? Some of the little babies change color. But anyhow, so she doesn't change color. Let's just move that away. So I think she's going to go for a dip in this little cold, cold pool, and we're going to suck in some water. And it's always fun to see them go in, and look, when we suck in some water, she blows bubbles. It's so cute. Let's see. I think she's a sitter. Let's see. Where's our toilet? Just in case she pees. But I really think she is going to spit, so let's push and see what she does. Oh my gosh, she cries! Oh my gosh, she cries! How cute is that? Look. Let's put more water into her. You can kind of see the bubbles that are coming out of her eyes, too, when you fill that up. Okay, so she's gonna cry. Don't be so sad. It's okay. It's okay that it's cold. Oh, I love the way she cries, because she cries like little gentle tears. Squirt out tears, like they're shooting tears. Oh, there, like a shush. Oh my gosh, don't be so sad. We're here for you. We're here for you. You have new friends. You don't have to be sad anymore. We're all together now, see? There's no need to be sad. We're all friends now. Oh my gosh, this was so fun. Okay, so now we have to get into our Halloween costumes because we're having a Halloween party and you can join. Baby Cat's already in a Halloween costume. She doesn't even need to get dressed up. She's a baby cat. But since Little Sis Swing is a hamburger, what should we make Cozy Babe? I think Cozy Babe would make a... Don't cry! She's still crying! The tears are coming out. But what about if we make Cozy Babe into french fries? Oh my gosh! Look at how fun that is! Everyone is dressed up for Halloween, so this is our french fry num-num, and she smells like french fries. More costumes? Of course we have more costumes. So, little skater girl. So skater is going to be, do you guys know what this is? She is going to be pancakes. Oh my gosh, I got her to stand. Oh my gosh, these girls are so adorable. They are truly adorable. Anything cute. She wants to be a scary, have a scary costume. Let's see if we can think of something for her. I'll be right back. Do you think I'm scary? Do you think I'm scary? Oh my gosh! This is little cheer captain scary costume. She's made everyone so scared they're passing out. Oh my gosh. Oh, happy Halloween, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this unboxing. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment. And be sure to let me know which one is your favorite LOL doll. And stay tuned for my big giveaway. Thanks for watching, and bye now. Happy Halloween!